around, that is their way of showing their aggressiveness as they bite down on the sharks. They are very large in size and bigger than some humans as well. Sometimes you can find them in clear water, but most of the time they like to live in the dark water with mud and dark sand. So this way they can be a chameleon.